Just a left bumbo clad studio in there, man, and you don't know where work is on, you see me? Outside, you don't know, mother ass.
Bang!
Listen me, you don't know this a BC, you know, and me I represent for the maddest channel. You get all of the latest dancehall, the latest reggae, the whole of the bad music them. Then the must fame edges, don't get it twisted, BC and dance to the fullest. Subscribe to it, like it, you see me I say, move with it, it's a part of the movement. Yes I, BC I say, represent. Listen me!
Now my dog, sing him a tick them bad bro. Outside, six.
Peter! Yeah, walk on that. Hear me now, man.
Blessings and honor, glory and power. You don't know if you image us there on a brand new show, a fresh new show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of my viewers them. And all who not subscribe it, the door is always open. So no know if you go to. On this show, we have a lot to talk about. Who don't know that brawling rumor they were did spread from popcorn, the unruly boss. Same pull over by the squaddy them, and the squaddy them find a gun on him.
Eagle fly war red go direct. Bad money girl them fuck. Matic on my belly man a bad bitch.
The person who was recording the video had the whole story twisted. What she saw outside of her vehicle, based off of the angle she positioned in her vehicle, is all true. It is popcorn indeed. A firearm different from the squaddy them and the soldier one was definitely on the scene. But the story behind the whole visual is definitely off. Enough people have said popcorn is not in the video, but me done did confirm it say popcorn is definitely at the scene. Reason being, moments before, Popcorn make a post in his Instagram story. And in the Instagram story where he post, Popcorn have on the exact same clothes we saw in the video. So have the real reason why Popcorn was pulled over. But before we get into that story, you see the video when you see a player, it a go on with beer things. People are talk about it, so no know say fame edges have to talk about it. And plus, my see talent. People, check out Addy Bad God new official music video entitled Comet. The artist bad, talk truth. Member say Addy Bad God the artist name, you know. Him have to live up to the name, you know. So who no feel like I nothing soft around here? The artist say him drop the comet upon the earth. Who no feel like I sitting with fly out of sky? A hot ball, yes. But the one I make out of steel. The one I fly out of the nozzle. Don't feel like a joke. And people, a lyric speaking, don't feel like an actual war is going on here. And that's why the artist continue the line and say, but full of flare dark at the energy at work. Anything in my time, me I tell you going dirt. Let the game fly past them and never divert. Bad piece of track, the artist a kick. More from the official music video. Comment. Based off of one ear so far, it's supposed to obvious to one ears, say this artist is very lyrical and know how to flow up and rhythm. Now that part of the track I'm gonna play is the chorus of the track. And as one can say, the artist catch the catchiness. Remember something with fame agents always are telling about music. On the track off you have a bit of catchiness tonight. Especially the chorus, I saw the fans them are gonna remember it. All when them don't want to remember it, you have to make it stamping in them brain. So as you can see, Addy Bad God did that in his chorus, which show the type of artist Addy Bad God is. Him lyrical with well put together lyrics. Him know for flow up on the track them and him have him own sound. Meaning him not sound like nobody. People, a bad artist, expect more from him. All along, we are talking about the track, we talk about the lyrics, we are talking about the artist's flow and them sitting there, and we talk about the catchiness. So on to the visual, who don't know what he says a bad piece of music video. The artist got hard in terms of the woman them, the young them, the thugs them. The whole grimy visual we get from the video is very excellent. I love the flair, big up the director for that one day. You can't have everything in the world in our music video and it's still not shot. You have to know for direct and work with the concept of the track. So the production of this work piece pan a whole for me, 100%. The artist get 100, him talented in a real life. The track get 100 as well. Members say you have talented artists out there. We still give a garbage now and then. Members say nobody not perfect. And last but not least, the video get 100.
Enough days, I'm gonna bust my gun like a glove, make your whole world
This track was released on HD Moore's official YouTube channel. Who don't know our style already, we have provided a link on the flat so you can go over there, check out the video and leave on the thoughts and opinion in the comment area. People, the artist bad, the music video kicking, show the support. Make the artist know how he go on based off on the feedback. For now, big up the DJ, Addy Bad God. Go and put in the work and don't stop because you're talented in a real life.
Couple make a dark skin color Mandela, my bum buckler, money no fi quenga them, they are them pussy and a bad dog stab and Kenta, ya put more artists a conspire. Can't a pig god, something like when fire.
So a bag of rumor spread on popcorn, so police hold him with an illegal firearm after the artist was pulled over by the Jamaican peace officers. And to all the rumor deadly people, it would have convinced you because there's actually a video. Yes, people, only thing, the video is very misleading. People, check out Wagwan.
You know, people look Wagwan, I'm interested in catch popcorn with gun to fuck. I hope that video is video good.
So after that video went viral, hours after, no reach a day yet, Popcorn went on Instagram and cleared up the air.
Yeah man, me a watching your style man. So you wanna try to tarnish my name, man, is it? Man, is it? Yeah. The outside door though.
In that video, Popcorn didn't explain what really happened. And it no need a genius for telling us say Popcorn never get old with an illegal firearm. Like how the viral video put it. As you can see and hear, Popcorn has said the people might try tarnish him name. So that simply means say the video was definitely misleading. Anyways, I know the unruly fans them and the people them want to know what really happened. We found out say that was Popcorn definitely at the scene. But what really happened at the scene, I don't know what I know. Fear majors, I gonna make you know what I want. Popcorn's lawyer, Bert Samuels, I wanna supposed to know by now say the same attorney, Vibes Cartel of. Likewise, Quadadan. Anyways, Bert Samuels says he wants to unequivocally deny that his client, Andre Sutherland, more popular known as Popcorn, was held in possession of an illegal firearm. So Popcorn lawyer Bert Samuels want to make the people him know clear with no doubt back it that his client, which is Popcorn, was never held in possession with an illegal gun. This comes on the heels of a video now circulating on social media which shows the police conducting a search of the vehicle in which unruly boss was travelling. So people, Fear Majors was right, Popcorn was definitely at the scene. Confirming that his client was indeed an occupant of the vehicle captured in the video, Samuels told the Star that the car was stopped by law enforcers for a road traffic violation. Jaja know. Knowing the person Popcorn is, that is no surprise. People, that's nothing. Police can't stop you on the road for road violation for 100 reasons. Reasons simple as not wearing a seatbelt. Members say they unruly boss a rule, but I don't know big for blow out of context, says in. He explained that during this stop, another occupant of the vehicle declared he was a licensed firearm holder. So when you see that people, a gun was actually there, different from the lawman them one. But that gun is legal, it's a licensed firearm. So the female was right about the gun in the video. But to how she put it, it was misleading. And that's why it's good for mind your own business. And enough you quick for grab your phone and video. Following that declaration, the lawman asked everyone traveling in the vehicle to exit while they conducted checks. Samuel said that the firearm was looked at and returned and nothing else happened at the scene. So the firearm get checked people is in fact licensed, so everything good on the scene right there when it comes to firearm. The lawyer said in subsequent talks with the DJ, Popcorn has expressed disappointment that an incident-free encounter with the police is being turned into a story with no foundation. Jaja know, I just one of them thing the pop skull. The greatest thing, it never goes so. You're there and it's a free man. People, be careful when you carry the news then. You have to work with fuck, and sometimes when you see certain things are road, it's good for keep your mouth shut. Worse for take out your phone and video. But like what me did I say, I one of them thing there, the greatest thing, the artist is here and not behind the bars. So big up the unruly boss, Pop Skull, Popcorn, and big up the lawyer, Bert Samuels, for clear up the air. Anyways, that was it for the show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of the viewers that must stay until the end of the show. I really appreciate it. Bless up on yourself and go on, live good. Never kill a man, but them wanted. My fly, but make a neighborhood turn.